The requirement of micronutrients are very less and very low concentration. The moderate concentration of micronutrients are reduced. They cause deficiency symptoms and also cause diseases. When the moderate concentration is increased, that leads to the toxicity of the organism or toxicity of the tissues. Basically, the concentration must be less than 10 millimolars for 1 kg dry weight. When it is increasing, that leads to the toxicity of the tissues. The toxicity caused by the manganese ions accumulation that also inhibit the uptake of other nutrient ions. In case of toxicity of manganese ions, they inhibit the uptake of iron as well as magnesium ions, and also it inhibit the translocation of calcium ions. And it shows that one element's toxicity shown impact onto the deficiency of another elements. In this case, the manganese toxicity cause to inhibit the uptake of iron as well as manganese ions, also calcium ions. It means the deficiency of iron, manganese, calciums are resulted.